requiring information on painting and decorating. A house painter and decorator is a tradesman responsible for the painting and decorating of buildings, and is also known as a decorator or house painter. The purpose of painting is to improve the aesthetic of a building and to protect it from damage by water, rust, corrosion, insects and mold. History of the trade in England. In England, little is known of the trade and its structures before the late 13th century, at which paint guilds began to form, amongst them the Painters' Company and the Stainers' Company. These two guilds eventually merged with the consent of the Lord Mayor of the City of London in 1502, forming the Worshipful Company of Painters Stainers. The guild standardized the craft and acted as a protector of the trade secrets. In 1599, the guild asked Parliament for protection, which was eventually granted in a Bill of 1606, which granted the trade protection from outside competition such as plasterers. The Act legislated for a 7-year apprenticeship, and also barred plasterers from painting, unless apprenticed to a painter, with the penalty for such painting being a fine of £5. Get in touch with our company soon for further information on painting and decorating.